Hello guys, today I'm going to make Quash Royale video chest opening. So I think we will start right now with getting from the shop this epic. And of course it will be a giant skeleton. I think we will start with the golden chests, then go to the giant chest and then to the magical chest. So let's start. 191 gold, mortar, minion horde. 49 spirits and 4 wizards. Okay, nothing too special. So to the second golden chest, 186 gold, 9 arrows, 2 tombstones, 2 goblin huts, 22 fire spirits, nothing too special. And now to the giant chest, 740 gold, poison, knight, arrows, and mega minion. Ooh, I won this. So now to the magical chest. 1050 gold, 6 royal giants, 9 goblin gangs, 9 spirit gobs, 7 flying machines, 56 skeletons, and no legendary. 4 pickles. That was bad chest opening. Oh! Can donate. I think I'm going to buy this offer. Yes. Let's do 2v2, but let's see. I'm going to start with Elixir Collector here. This knight will get some damage, but I'm going to split my musketeers. It was a bad split. almost 3 defend the tower. But now we have to get 2 tower. Their second tower. That was the worst zap I've ever put. Okay, he has a rocket. Thank God. But oh, that's this so bad. Yes, my teammate is clever. I'm going to put the giant over here. And we lost. Okay, I think that will be for the video. Leave a like, share with friends, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.